keeping up with our motto, let learning be a joy and teaching a pleasure, here we are with the remote teaching and learning process to bridge the gap. Happy learning, students! A warm welcome to all the students of Thakur Vidya Mandir High School and Junior College, Standard Junior KG, Subject Math, Topic Addition. Today we are going to learn a new topic, that is addition. What means addition? Addition means sum plus add, adding total of, and we have to count all the things together. So now let us learn about the sign of addition. What is the sign of addition? Addition is signified by the plus sign. So now let us solve some examples of addition. The first example which is given to you is 2 plus 1 is equal to dash. On the one side, there are two balls given. On the other side, there is one ball. And in between, there is a plus sign. Now we have to count all the balls together. So now let us count. 1, 2, 3. So all together, how many balls are there? 3 balls. So what is your answer? 3. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. The second example which is given to you is 3 plus 2 is equal to dash. On the one side, there are 3 apples. On the other side, there are 2 apples. And in between, there is a plus sign. So now let us cut and count all the apples together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So all together, how many apples are there? 5. So what is your answer? 5. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. The third example which is given to you is 4 plus 4 is equal to dash. On the one side, there are 4 chocolates. On the other side, there are 4 chocolates. And in between, there is a plus sign. So now let us cut and count all the chocolates together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So all together, how many chocolates are there? 8. So your answer is 8. 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. So children, your homework for the day is 5 plus 1, 2 plus 2, 1 plus 1, 3 plus 4, 7 plus 2. Thank you, children.